Oké, üdvözlök mindenkit újra itt a Days Gone végigjátszásában. Folytassuk is ott, ahol abba hagytuk. Nem tudom, milyen küldünk van. Kémkedj O'Briennek még egyszer utoljára. Az már nagyon jó, ha utoljára kell. De hol?
I used to be a cop, believe it or not, and Farewell. I think we had a pretty good training, equipment and all. But it got bad fast. It wasn't just...
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. Brian, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Will you listen to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person and show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job.
No, I'm not too anxious.
O'Brien,
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. Remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right after. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
De miért kell mindegyes közjáték után tölteni ennek a játéknak, érted? Lezajlódik egy 10 másodperces párbeszéd, már tölt megint.
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel, off of Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Shot collar? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump. You ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working farm. Old weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at, by Adrian, on the Idaho border. Spent summers working the beet fields. They had a little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill! Site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
stay close.
Right behind you.
I need the area secured now.
Yeah.
Move it out. Secure the LZ. Let's go.
Standing by.
A PS nem igazán húzza le a fejét.
There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. Here I know.
Alright, now watch. The soldiers come out first. They secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, comes out and looks around.
Lockdown. What?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
The one who's been spying on him.
Okay, wait here.
You got it.
Felmegyek ott azon a kis ablakocskán. Nagyon örülök, hogy ez az utolsó ilyesfajta küldetésünk, mert unom. Hát mentem, rohagy... Hogy az a retkes, büdös, kurva, rohadt, büdös életnek a...
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere.
so na, az you most can pick up friction.
Az meg most tiszta.
Okay. Enough said. Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Pytonia profoliata. What's that? Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as pernicious berries from Juniperus communis. So, why do we care? Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. The freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit, that's bad.
Yeah, that's bad.
Jó. Ezek húzzanak el innen a picsába. Felszállnak, akkor könnyen el tudunk menni. Meg volt ez is.
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
What the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Most már villancsa valamit O'Brien, mert hozom ollókezű Edward barátomat.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
Alright, look. I'll lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who's willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay,
anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the record, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved to...
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the record, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of
the Malt. So she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel. Some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns. The guys that should have been protecting the
civilians. There's nothing that you can do against the horde.
Oh, no, I'm not all about the horde.
We knew that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope, there was no time, there was no room. And we'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this.
Yeah.
You gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. If you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life.
What?
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things are wasting my goddamn time.
Shit. Pia Shatin.
Boozer? Boozer? Oh, God damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit. Wait, Boozman, where the hell did you go? This is it. What the hell is this? Okay, let's see. What's going on here? This way. Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just great. Let me know when.
I feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. That sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Betelt. Fiás alkotott, öcsém. És ez félelmetesen, mint ollókezű Edward.
Deacon, over here!
Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs! Easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me. Let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. Just
oh, Jesus, Dick.
It's okay, just... That's it. Oh, great.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
You ready?
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Az vagy te... Free, majd minden leszel free, nézd csak! Meg tudjuk javítani?
Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Nagyon való csavar.
Not like I got a choice. in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Oh, doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
You really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother! Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got.
Vagyomnál, hát ez beteg, az meg. Beteg.
I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Can't be gonna feed itself. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shit.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
Died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with some...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Just shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Dink. Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
That's all.
Damn Schizo.
Keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat. That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
Stay John and Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike. Good. Look. Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge! Dick, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Am I sure as well? Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is going to hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever.
Na, milyen küldjénk vannak? Ez van. Marion Foxi templomhoz. Hát az... pöppecskét messze van.
You say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Az még belefér.
Damn Screamer!
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here. And I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Bazd meg. Tuckernek mindig van valami gondja, amit nem tud megoldani. De ezt utálom, mikor beindulna a történet, mindig bassza a játékét, hogy nyomja a pofát be ezeket a retkes hülye küldetéseit. Fejvadászkodás. Hát bazd meg, nincs ott elég ember?
Deke.
I heard you tracked down Hart. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. Let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Hart wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Okay, menjünk, hunjunk egyet, mert este van, utána felveszek a Tucker-ös küldit. Igen, kurva jó játék, gyerekek, de ezek a küldetések nem kellenének, mert annyira rontják az összképet. Ez a Tucker-ös hülyeségek is. Megcsinálgatom, mert amúgy szép a játék, meg jó, de ezek nem kellenének bele. Majd megint keressük fel Sara emlékkövét, hát annak is mi értelme van oda járkálni állandóan. Let's go. Let's go, brother. Nem keressük meg, mit akar ez a vénasszony.
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's Rippers. More goddamn Rippers.
Oh, good, Rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Iron Butte Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs?
I don't know. I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
What the hell?
Get back to work.
Come on. Get to work.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zenny.
Hey, Zenny. What is it on a közel?
Hey.
Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Is that a sign in?
Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye. You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear, Deacon out.
Nem már elmét a büdös
kisebb.
Jaj, de ügyes farkas vagy. Takar. Erre mi a faszé nincs már megint? Rábaszva a hangtompító amúgy. Akkor elkezdtem, most már Copelandnek is van küldetése. Szava! Faszom!
about it.
Trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands, and if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, alright? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
No. Még belefér.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Ó, hogy bassza meg a retkes kurva élet Copelandnek a retkes kurva anyját is, bassza meg azt. Azt a retkes kurva anyját Copelandnek, bassza meg. Az egész fostalicska bandának. Egy jó küldő után jönnek egymás után sorba ezek a fosok. Tényleg idegesít. Amúgy a játéknak a főküldei meg maga a játék is zseniális, de ez a rejtekvadásztábor meg a fejvadászkodás, Copelandék meg truck-tuckerék, semmit nem tudnak egyedül megcsinálni. Faszom.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
Go for the kid. Hope's alive because of you. No.
Hey, Manny.
You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure.
Should have more stuff later.
Hey, drop by next time.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damien. What can I get you?
Anything else I can get for you?
Good choice.
I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. One upgrade coming up. Nice. All right.
Stop by anytime.
Deke! Oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
Remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find him.
How have you been?
This. Damon.
Where do I start?
Na. Hol van az a retkes tábor? Hát jó, kurva messze, öcsém. Először ide gyors utalunk, és innen fogunk menni, itt megtankolunk, és ha este lesz, akkor csicsilünk is egyet.
Breaker! This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing. Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. They're doing something with the freaks.
Mi a pi... Kibaszott térképet mutasd már, bazd meg. Faszom.
Come on.
Dunphy's energy, huh?
See you. Basznál meg a kurva anyját, az a szar, hallod? Ja, ráklövőre ezek ott. Köszönjük, hogy végre hajlandó voltál megdögleni.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Szedjük össze a jól megérdemelt cuccainkat. Csapdás anyjának annak. menjünk a mocihoz. Na és hova menjünk? Ide. De jó, hogy minden egy helyről lehet csak felszedni. Vedd már fel azt az üveget, köszi. Jaj, itt tudok aludni, ez az én ágyikom.
Like Luther says, I hear a book called my name.
Szép kis menedék amúgy. Na gyerekek, innen fogjuk folytatni. Köszönöm szépen, hogy itt voltatok velem. Sziasztok!